Hi friends. This video will show you how to update Steam application to latest version. For Steam on Windows, you open the Steam client and click Steam on the very top left of the client. You should see a drop-down with Change User, go online and check for Steam client updates. When connected to the internet, just select the Check for Steam client updates option. If any updates are available, then the client will download them and auto-install.